Hi guys, in this video we're going to be doing the new intermediate map, Encrypted CHIMPS. With Oban, we're going to start out with three darts, all on first, in these positions. And we're going to just cruise easily until we have enough to buy Oban. This is an interesting map because the platforms on the thing are for, alright, we're going to buy our Oban here in very bottom right corner of the center platform. The other platforms, the purple one, can only have magic monkeys on it. The other, the orange one can only have support monkeys on it. The blue one can only have primary monkeys on it. And when you open the green one, it breaks and some water comes up. We're going to open up the purple coffin and put a ninja monkey on it. Give it double shot and seek and strike, and seek and strike in first. Anyways, and then the military one, when you open it up, it's the green one. When you raise it, it breaks. And, but there's some water in it. So you can put water towers on there. And it's cool. It's really cool. Although nothing happens when you raise all of them, but. Alright, so then we're gonna buy double shot here. And then we're gonna buy balloon jitsu. So it's a pretty cool new map with the Halloween update. Sadly, they gave the alchemists a price nerf. Although they put faster throwing as tier 1 instead of tier 2, which I think is a good change. So, kind of a mixture. Not too sure how happy I am about it. Okay, so we're going to buy balloon jitsu, you know, see, and then we're going to take an alchemist and fit it in there. It's very close placing. If you don't place your Oban right, then this alchemist will not be able to be placed. Seriously, there's like 4 pixels possible where you can fit it, so a little bit scary. So we're gonna buy stronger stimulant on it. This strategy is very similar to my Moon Landing Chimp strategy because it's the same sort of type of map. Okay. I'm going to buy Stronger Stimulant now. Then we're going to take a Wizard, and we're going to give it Arcane Mastery. And then Monkey Sense. And we're going to win on that Moab there. And then we're going to buy our Alchemist Faster Throwing, until that it can hit all of the monkeys better. And then we are going to just save up for Arcane Spike. Okay, so we're getting pretty close there. And here we have it. We are about to buy it. And there we go. Arcane Spike. Now, kind of chill for a little bit. And we're going to take a Mortar. We're going to set its target to the very center of that thing. And we're going to buy it Big One. And Rapid Reload. Alright. Then we're going to take a Jungle Drums Village. Put it to buff the Mortar. And then we're going to buy a Berserker Brew Alchemist. Now we are going to just save up for Biggest One. We are going to get it at about round 74. Just take our time to do this. Go get a drink, get a snack, whatever you need to do. So this strategy is very similar to my Moon Landing strategy. Except that instead of a permaspike, we have a sabot and two for strikes. The two for strikes trivializes it bad. And the balloon sabotage is great for round 99. Yeah, it's pretty cool new update. A little bit slow coming out with this video, you know, because the update was 2 days ago. But can't be helped. You see that the strategy wasn't hard to figure out. But I had to figure out the starting out dart spots, and I just didn't have enough time to record the video and edit it on the day the update came out, or the day after, so. Alright, so we're gonna buy biggest one here, then we're gonna buy stronger stimulant, upgrade our Berserker Brew Alchemist to stronger stimulant. Okay, round 78, we're gonna buy radar scanner, so then we can beat this. And it's going to be just easy. Now we're just saving up for Archmage, so there's a lot of easy saving up in this strategy. Yeah, this is a great combo. It works well on maps that just have a ton of, lots of path that is really close together that loops back there lots, because the Archmage is really great at handling the Moab class, and Arcane Spike is a great mid game tower, and then the biggest one is great at handling all the ceramics. Okay, so we're gonna buy Archmage now, then we are going to take ourselves our ninja monkey, and we are going to put him down right there, give him balloon sabotage, and then we are going to buy ourselves a shattering shells mortar down there. We're going to set it to the very, 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 very top, and then we're gonna buy a Shattering Shells and Rapid Reload. Okay, now we're gonna start buying First Strikes. We're gonna buy two of them. Round 95 has no abilities on it, which is nice. A lot of my strategies need abilities on this round. This one doesn't. Alright, so we're gonna buy First Strike now. And then we're gonna start buying another one. We're going to need to micro our Shattering Shells mortar here a little bit, just to defortify when they're dead. Yep, okay, then set it back to the top for 98. Alright, First Strike capability. Use Balloon Sabotage when the DDTs start coming. And use your First Strikes as soon as you see the bad. It'll come out really damaged, and the Archmage will get it down to the last stage. And then pop it. And pop the DDTs. And we're gonna use our First Strikes again. And sap. To destroy the Zonin instantly. Yep, there you go. And then you win! Monkey Star is the Archmage, and just by about 100,000 pops, the biggest one comes real close. Open. First strikes. Alright. I did this in a challenge. Here's the challenge rules that I did it in, so you can see that it's completely legit. I can slow down anything. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to check out all of my other videos.